Hey guys, Taylor with Sherper Equipment Company. I'm gonna do a quick walk around of my 2019 4Runner. Let's take a look. Nowadays, nothing really is ice. Only one of me and nobody's like me. Phone ringing and I tell him it's ice. I got wifey on, blingin', she ice freeze. All right, so starting up front, I ended up going with the C4 hybrid steel bumper. And I outfitted it with Baja light bars up front and their pods coming across. I went with a worn 12K synthetic winch with the Factor 55 Ultra hook. And then for skid plates, I ended up going with full RCI skids front to back for protection. For headlights, I ended up upgrading to the Diodynamic HID kits. Up top on the hood, I ended up going with Rego ditch light brackets and the rigid pods. I plan on adding a bracket onto the side for S2s later down the road and swapping the rigid lights out to some Baja Squadrons as well. For my tire and wheel combo, I ended up going with the Black Rhino Arsenal wheels with the Falcon Wild Peak AT3W tires. Living in Colorado, these things do awesome in the snow. Haven't had many problems with them and absolutely awesome on the trail. For suspension, I am going with the Dobinsons 3-inch lift. I did heavy springs up front to account for all the extra weight I added with the steel bumper and the winch. And I also went with their Dobinsons UCAs as well. In the rear, I went with their medium weight springs since I don't have a rear bumper or anything right now. I do plan on upgrading that later when I do put a steel bumper on. For my rock sliders, I ended up going with the RSG plated ones. They're down in Denver and I try to support local as best I can. For my cargo area, I have the Sherpa base plate in here. I plan on doing drawers and fridge down the road, still in the works. I have the totes in here to keep all my off-road gear, soft shackles, D-rings, toe straps, kinetic ropes, anything that I might need off-road. I've also got the Rego panels on the side to utilize as much space in the back as I can. Got flashlight, hatchet, first aid kit, stuff like that. I plan on adding more down the road, but for now, that's what I got going. So for the inside, I don't have too much going on. I do have the S-Pod touchscreen. I like this model because you can customize it the way you want. Running the S-Pod is really nice because instead of running all the wires through your firewall inside your cab, you just have to run them right to the control box under the hood. And then you only have the one wire coming through your dash to your S-Pod to control everything. All right, to finish off my build, I've got the Sherpa Crestone rack up top with the half fairing so I can mount a light bar up there. I've also got the adapt plate so I can add accessories down the road if I want to. I like this one a lot. Just kind of ties the whole look of the truck together and just completes the look.